Last night was a night to remember for local product Nick Drazenovic. The Columbus Blue Jackets forward had a chance to play against the team he grew up cheering for. Nick Drazenovic's 10th NHL game came against the Vancouver Canucks Tuesday night. The 26-year-old former Cougar was thrilled to play against BC's NHL team. More importantly, Drazenovic was just looking to take advantage of the opportunity of being called back up to the NHL.
I think my case is more along the lines of injuries. It's just nice being the number one call-up, and I've been fortunate enough with a couple injuries, a couple tweaks here and there on some forwards, so I'm trying to make the most of my time.
The game was the first time Drazenovic had a chance to play against another former Cougar in Dan Hamhuis.
I didn't get to talk to him after the game, but on the ice, I just skated by him. I said, "What's up, Hammer?" And, he was kind of all business. He just kind of went drazzed, and we went our own ways and a little acknowledgement, but it's obviously kind of neat. We're both Northern British Columbia guys.
Being it was the Canucks and the team he watched for many years in BC, Drazenovic did have a bit of an aha moment.
I think I was the most starstruck kind of in warm-up, just looking over and looking at those guys. But, on the ice, you kind of get in the zone of you just need to do your job and try to do your best and not let them score. But the whole new level penalty killing against the Sabines, they're a world-class skill. And, they're super smart, and you obviously see it firsthand when you're on the ice with them.
While there's no guarantees Drazenovic will get a chance to stay up with the Blue Jackets, he is hoping to get his second opportunity against the Canucks in Vancouver, March the 26th.
That date's definitely marked on the calendar, and it being a West Coast swing, they'll want to bring 13 forwards along. So we have 12 healthy forwards here right now. So, I'm just playing it day by day and, hoping for the best. I can't really think about it too much because, it might not happen.
If he does, Drazenovic will be expecting a few more Prince George fans cheering for him.